Hind legs. Hocks of moderate angulation. Dew claws are not desired. If present, they must not obstruct gait.
The hind legs are straight from hip joint to ground when viewed from the rear. They do not toe in, nor are they cow-hocked. The saint is moderately angulated. This one is over-angulated. This one is too straight and stifled.